Two drivers seriously hurt tonight after a crash in Manchester. Manchester police say it happened just before 5:30 on Front Street. Officers say one vehicle crossed into the other lane, hitting the other driver. Police have not released any information about their identities. Part of the Front Street area was closed while police investigated that accident.